Many Filipino World War II veterans may have passed, but their bravery will never be forgotten. This was the sentiment of the veterans' widows and children as they received the Congressional Gold Medal, one of the highest civilian awards in the United States, in a ceremony in New York on Monday night.
Finally, the U.S. government acknowledged the bravery of our Filipino veterans. Kahit walang sahod, lumalaban sila in the name of patriotism. Ganun katapang ang mga Pilipino natin noon.
Retired Major General Antonio Taguba, chair of the Filipino Veterans Recognition and Education Project that lobbied Congress for the Congressional Gold Medal, said this would memorialize the sacrifices of more than 260,000 Filipino and Filipino-American soldiers who served during World War II.
We need to tell your lolos and your fathers and your mothers' stories to the American public in the United States. We accelerated this because our veterans are dying today, 15 a day. Once they all go away, you're going to be their storytellers.
These grandchildren of Filipino World War II veterans said they are inspired to know more about their grandfather's courageous acts.
Our family is growing, so this has to be, they should know the story of my grandfather. And this is very important to us because this is, an honor for our family. And his story should be told over and over again.
Naramdaman ko yung hirap being on the war, but he did it for the country, or country the Philippines, and also for U.S. And I'm so happy and I'm so honored to hold this, to receive it for him.
Taguba said the Filipino Veterans Recognition and Education Project will continue to raise funds to be able to recognize all Filipino World War II veterans with a Congressional Gold Medal and make sure their legacy lives on for generations to come. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.